I think this is more of like a Toyota Hilux.
We're two.
You wearing snow gear?
Wearing pilot's outfit. Why we're taking the fucking repair truck to go to war, I don't know, but we are. It's great. Oh shit.
Driving makes me nervous. I prefer flying.
Yeah? Less things to hit?
Knock on wood, still haven't crashed. By my own hand.
How far are we from the town?
Like 1,000 hours.
Kilometer.
Triggered it.
Oh, the R cruise triggered it a while ago.
Well, we're in it now.
Trees?
Yep.
Once we conquer the island, we need to find a very large cliff to drive off of.
Why?
Why not?
Alright.
Sound reasoning.
Alright, moving the drone the rest of the way into town. Move, bitch. Kill people on the way.
I got one hostile in the house.
God damn it, my scope is wrong again.
Did it to you again?
Yes. I can't get it to stay.
Ooh, Shulka. Or
where's
whatever the thing is.
Where?
West, southwest.
I see him. Okay, can I get a range to that Shulka? I think that was my UGV.
474.
That's a little bit beyond my range of my Panzerfaust.
I got 460.
Yeah, my UGV, I think, ran over an IED. Alright, let's get closer then. At the very least, I cleared an explosive out for us using a drone. I'm moving up to the next set of woods here. Gonna frickin' lob this RPG at him. Got my IR sight attached. What do you have mounted on your infield?
Night vision / thermal.
Alright.
I think it's over that little ridge.
Yep, right by, like, behind that White House. Switching to my Panzerfaust. Alright, you might want to make sure you get off to the side of me. This thing does have less back blast than most, but it's still painful.
I'm not going to be near because I know what Ashoka is capable of.
Found him.
Put it up to the tailpipe.
Boom! Taking shots from town. Having fun getting up on those roofs, don't you?
That was actually an accident, but I went with it. I've got one in the doorway. Hey, can you come snipe this guy?
Where is he at?
From my position, he is at 270.
Come up here with you.
280. In this second story window. Oh, he's firing.
I see him over there. Nice, you got him.
Lost your helmet, Ken.
I'm at the church.
Oh, can't do it while I'm visually.
Solid, you got hostiles behind you somewhere. Uphill.
Like between me and you?
No, negative. Off to your left. I'm thinking the small hut with the outhouse by the burning Zeus. There he is. Balcony.
Got him.
Kill him or?
No.
I see him.
Let's hit that. Blew his gun off the railing.
Alright, I'm not getting any indication up here, and that dot is not here, or that building's outside of the radius anyways. And I just burned myself. Got too close to that fucking Zeus. Come on, fucking bandage. Hut.
It's clear.
One down. It's always creepy as hell when you just pop out of a bush and he's just not looking at you, yeah. But he's like 3 feet away.
Yeah. IED in the road next to that civilian.
They're on my side.
Where is he?
He's in this little courtyard. Circling in front of me, but there's a lot of wood.
Flanking left, flanking left. Don't have eyes on him.
I'm gonna toss a grenade. Oh, I see him.
Ah! He's behind that porta john from me. Did I get him?
Yes.
Either I hit him through the porta john or I fucking nailed him with the frag grenade. Either way, don't care. Solid, why did you die?
I don't know.
Voices, building.
This one here.
Loading. He's either in the back of the vis or he's upstairs.
He's on the stairwell. Unconscious.
Yeah, I'm unconscious dead. Too. Fucking shot through the stairwell because glitchiness. Such a bitch.
I knew I should have thrown a grenade.
I knew it.
Whose vehicle? Civilian?
Civilian. Oh, I think he hit the IED.
I'm throwing grenades. Or lobbing grenades.
I'm gonna ATV over there.
I'm coming in by the basketball court. I landed on a roof.
Hope it's not a tall one.
Second floor.
Well, if you get off the roof and fall unconscious, maybe we can revive you.
I made it down.
Fucker's still alive. I fucking put a shit ton of grenades on him. Dead now.
Is that
a man over there?
Me accidentally pinging for Zeus now. Commander.
I'm down. Oh my god.
I think I saw where that came from.
Came out of a house.
Yeah, I heard the shots coming from the house, but... We need to cluster up somewhere. My room and whatnot.
Oh. I saw him. Too laggy to hit him.
You guys want to gather up at? Where do you want to rally?
Shit.
Approaching you.
Yeah, you got hostiles between me. Looking at me, and then I think he changed targets when he saw you. Ah! Unconscious.
Ooh, I think I got him with one round. Are you dead or are you unconscious?
I'm up. From my face.
Is that you in town?
Yep.
Currently bandaging?
Are you looking at me picking you through a window in a storefront?
I'm not looking at anybody, I'm currently...
You're good now.
...handling medical. I heard someone walk by me, though. Oh, that's you, Jones. Hi, Jones.
Hello.
And there you are.
I know where one guy is.
Okay.
This way. The one story up here with blue windows. Oh, my boy. See that guy.
One story, blue goes right by the speed limit sign.
Oh boy, right in front of me.
Oh, me? Oh shit. Watch that IED in the road.
Oh, good lord. There's one from my position to 20.
I'm right behind you.
He's across in the ruined house.
Across the street, house, the two-story ruin. Fuck, is that you? No, behind you. Wall. Fuck, down. Go. Jones, to your right, there's a guy sticking behind a wall. He was just flanking you and shot me in the fucking side when I tried to engage him.
Is he first floor or second floor?
He's in the ruined building in front of me. Past the first one, there's a little one next to it.
Coming in behind you guys. Next town, we're bringing in frickin' 2 APCs and a shit ton of infantry again.
I got voices to my left. I think he's upstairs.
Is that you upstairs?
Yes, I am. This building's clear. He must be in the house right adjacent to me. Northeast. Yeah, he's definitely to my left.
Just killed one guy. How'd you die?
Arrow dropping in, smacked into the top of a fucking tree.
Cleared upstairs, right?
Yes. Last I checked, there was a guy in the house at 1:30, but he might have come down the street to come after me just a few seconds ago.
You?
Nope. I think he's still where I said. Oh. Can't tell. He's right near you, Che.
Yep. That's kind of why I drifted this way.
Check this two-story building with the wall. You're in a velvety cellar, right?
taking so much fire.
Do you know where?
No clue.
Trying to go based off of sound.
I think he's to the right. That's my guess. Our right, your left, if you face
Didn't hit me at all, though.
Missed. Hit him?
Nope. Just firing blindly. It's the best practice.
Got him.
Where was he?
Hiding in this building here, this little brick one. The window.
Alright, well, we took it.
Alright, back to the off-road. Well, let's clear that IED.